I'm here for the Sea Shepherd cleanup.
And then we're going to dump all the rubbish, we're going to get the tarp out, we'll dump all the rubbish and we'll count and sort stuff. So, and that all goes onto a database and yeah, we do run reports on what we're finding and what we're getting. Last year, the marine debris campaign nationally collected over 460,000 items from beaches. So it's really worthwhile doing